Just been listening to the RJT60-12. This is the Revelation 12 string, an absolutely fantastic guitar. I've had this guitar about 18 months and I can't say a bad word about it. It's 25 and a half inch scale length. It's a solid body made of okumi, which I presume is some sort of Chinese tree wood. It's got a maple neck with a rosewood fretboard, and it's got the unique ATN tone circuit. So I'm going to let you listen to a bit more of this guitar, and then I'll give it the Lord Fuzzman score for value for money, build quality, feel, sound and looks. So here's the RJT60. These Revelations go for around about £250 in the UK, and that is fantastic value for money. The build quality is superb. I've had this one for, I don't know, about 18 months now. I've no tuning issues, absolutely no problems with it at all. It feels fantastic. It's got a slightly wide neck, which you might expect for a 12 string. It takes a little bit of getting used to if you've never played one before, but it feels superb. The sound, as you can hear, there's so many tonal variations with that ATN circuit. You just couldn't wish for anything more. And in terms of looks, for me, an offset guitar, black, with block inlays, it's just unbeatable. and because it is an offset guitar, it's capable of being really noisy too.